United with another chance. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer frozen with that miss. He was replaced at halftime by Chinese international Fang Zhu Dong. This was Dong's chance in the second half. His strike stopped by keeper Fernandez. A short while later, it's United again. This ball in from the right. Paul scores with the miss with Dong right beside him. Still goalless. Now in the 80s, Darren Fletcher down the right side. He cuts it back for Dong. Dong goes high.